First Lady Lori Otter made a trip to Notus today to participate in an all-district drug-free walk for Red Ribbon Week. Students lined up in front of the elementary school and made their way to the town water tower. They heard from the First Lady about the importance of getting a natural high from activities they love, such as exercise, art, or music.